The term pro-aging trance, which I coined a long time ago now, is basically the psychological state in which one defends the concept of aging for completely irrational reasons. Like, for example, saying, oh, well, you know, the diseases of old age are obviously bad, but there's this other thing called aging itself that is fine and a good thing, and it was a blessing in disguise and all that. Or, you know, where would we put all the people? Or wouldn't dictators live forever if we didn't have aging? Things like that.